A grandfather has relived the moment he, his wife and elderly sister were caught up in a wild brawl at a Pasco Vale pub. Brian Johnson spent weeks in hospital after he was slammed to the ground during the bistro fight. Penelope Leish reports.
Sitting at a table one moment, knocked flat the next. Sunbury grandfather Brian Johnson had been enjoying a meal when a group of warring men came from nowhere, breaking his leg.
It was all over in a few seconds and I don't know where the blokes went because I couldn't get up.
His wife Diane rushing to his aid before the men slammed into her. Staff scrambling to assist Brian's 85-year-old sister in the Pasco Vale bistro. They'd been having dinner to celebrate her coming home from hospital.
I finished up in the same hospital as the patient.
After breaking his leg, Brian needed a hip replacement. He still has a long road of rehabilitation. Diane also spent a night in hospital, the entire family shaken.
Very traumatised.
Police understand at least some of the men remained here at the Pasco Vale Hotel before they were asked to leave by staff. More than 6 weeks on, no one has come forward.
It makes me very frustrated and annoyed that there doesn't seem to be any regard for the people around them.
It is a family venue and there were families present at the time.
This is who police want to speak to. Investigators believe seven men in their 30s and 40s were involved in the fight on September 9. This afternoon, three were identified. Anyone with information is urged to contact police.
Take responsibility for what happened and be the blokes they're supposed to be.
Penelope Leish, Nine News.